All right, we are back. GTA 5.
Shops on Little Portola.
Let's go. Decided to make a second video. Realized we were 90 minutes in.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business. FIB buddies? What are you talking about? I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million-dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month.
Oh, God.
The money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident.
Excuse me.
A notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm going to run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Ah, okay. I don't remember this part. Oh, you dumbass. We had green. We were on green. GTA, what do you expect, you know? I got an itchy ear, which is going to take a moment. I think we're going to get a...
Okay, let's get this done.
Glasses mode. Okay. So I think we go here. Wait, what? Oh, we have to... Excuse me. Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we need shops with security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Okay.
Please know that I really appreciate your time.
Oh, hello there.
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away. Alarms, vents, cameras, remember?
We did it in one shot. Okay.
Hey, beautiful.
Well, hello there.
I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. The one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about it. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. You say my wife was talking about it. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I think maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at
8. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Angelica logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'll take a look around. Think about it. Come back to me. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Okay, so we got everything in one shot. Thank you, sir. My minion. I just heard that. That's messed up.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Oh. Alright. So, I think we need to find a ladder.
If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing.
Lester, settle down, my bro. So, how do I get... I reckon I gotta go back here. Excuse me, darling. Wait, return to Lester? Confused. Just going for a jog now. It's dog! There's a pug! Aw, so cute. Brother, hold on. I thought you needed me to go do something else. Hold on, buddy. Alright.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
I was just going that way, dude! Oh my god. My dude, you are killing me. I was gonna go do that myself. Probably.
Look, there. The construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Alright. Cool. Lester, my good boy, I'm gonna park you. I'm gonna do the right parking this time.
We need eyes on that roof, Michael.
Can I park you? My god. This is like Dead Island all over again. Okay.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Get to higher ground and take some shots. Okay. Let's see. I think we gotta go this way.
What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains?
There we go.
We knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Wait, we're in northeast.
No, the air conditioning roof unit.
About this.
We need to know where those vents come out.
About this.
It's like a big box on the roof.
I'm looking. That.
No, the air conditioning roof unit.
This.
We need to know where those vents come out.
Okay, hold on. Trying to get serious here. North west. So that's going to be over here?
The geotag says those vents are above the store. We need a shot of the unit above the jewel store. It's the walled in one, so climb up and get a shot of it.
Oh. Got it. I was not in the right spot. Ah, shit, it's barbed wire. Okay, so... Let's see... What are you looking at? This?
Take one from a higher vantage point, please. The angle is wrong here.
Okay. How about this?
I can't do anything with this. Can you get higher?
Oh my god, Lester. Wait, okay. Hold on. Should be a simple explanation. Can I actually get... Let's go up here. Can I go up here? No. maybe over there? Oh, I have to take it.
Take the shot and we're finished.
Like this?
We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good.
Okay.
That'll do. Come back to me before.
get back to my car. Doop 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 doop. Going back to my car. Hey. How the heck do I get down? I don't want to jump. Sure.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Oh, God. No, I died. Shit. All right, we're going to continue. Do I have to take the picture again? Or do I just have to get down?
See if you can get up to the roof. We need a shot of...
Damn it! I gotta do it all over. You suck, Lester. Alright. Alright, at least we know what we're doing this time.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Hell, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Okay.
So, climb up and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
I'm on the roof.
All right, use the
We could just use. Oh my god, it's so perfect. I didn't realize this was here. Okay. Go up here.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
Yep.
I pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. But come back to me before someone spots you up there.
So if we stick on the left side this entire time, we're going to eventually find the stairs and the ladder. There's the stairs. Look at that.
Where did
they
bury
just keep
him?
Going.
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew it was a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Look at that. Hey, I'm working on it, bro. yep, downstairs. One's over in Paris, one's over your neighbor's dog. Let's go for a snack. It's log, log,
here,
log.
Take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Ooh. Beep, beep. Oh!
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. So we'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, it means you can smash them easily enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
All right. I always overshoot this. Or I undershoot it. Even better. Top or roux. All right, let's go back. Look at my sexy car still there. Heck yeah.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses.
Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right. Not for pro.
Now, mapping out the options. Showing you all the angles. That's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions. That is your domain, my friend. Here. And there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. That means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. But we can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward. It's real awkward. But this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so
it's
probably a good place to look.
Oh, hell no.
A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bites. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Ooh. I think we play it smart. Gosh. We'll do it smart.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Exactly.
Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
All right, we'll put Paige on.
Harris, good. Them in touch. This she'll be able to find any back doors they got. That look good to you? Are you sure?
Yeah, we're good.
I'll do some research on the pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Top of room. All right, I'm going to take a quick bathroom break. I will be right back. All right, we are back. Let's go.
I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guy.
Whoa, but I'm not ready to pick up for nothing no more.
I'll call you. Okay. All right. Mission passed. How do we do? 75? Aw. Oh, we... No. All right. Okay.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so... Well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Okay. Dang, look at all that. Oh, I still have not gone up there yet. Alright, so I guess we kind of hang out? Guess we go to therapy. Let's go to therapy. Gee, that sounds lovely. Let's go to therapy. Warehouse port, Los Santos, or security port. Turn the back, get a card test. You know what? Forget therapy. We're gonna go. Let's do this. Let's go! Guy was nodding out over there, dude. Wake it up. Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that. I did not mean to take out all the traffic lights, so okay. I hear a train. Oh, it's that way. Oh, it's that way. Wait, what? Oh, we have to go. Never mind. Never mind. Everything's all right, all right, all right, all right. Excuse me. Hey, wait a minute. Where the hell am I? All right. Looked like Franklin's neighborhood for a second. I'm like, what the hell? Wait, wait, why is there a red dot?
Stop that bike! Somebody stop that bike!
Ah, stop
him, he's got my bike!
It's a bicycle.
Oh, shit! Screw this.
Here you go. Random event. Where are you?
Well, thank fuck you got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass.
You got it, dude.
Oh, this is fucking awesome.
Ah, forget it. I gotta pretend like I'm a good guy sometimes.
Right? Second, it's got a message from my wife. One sec. All right, let's continue on here. Oop, I didn't turn down my mic. One sec. Serious? Get out of here, it's my car. Oh, he caused a small traffic jam here. Right, let's go get these vans. Oh, excuse me. Beep, beep. Man, where is this place? Steal and deliver a Bug Stars van. So how do I go? I make sure there's an infestation. Oh my God. Oh my God. You hear this? No weapon. Shit. I'll take this.
We have a 503.
Okay, so now we gotta get out. Nope. We're gonna keep going. No thanks. Oh shit. This way? I think I should have taken the highway. Oh no, we're okay. Nope. He ran into a wall. Nice. Oh, shit. To a dead end here. Oh, crap! Went to a real dead end there. Really? So we gotta do a lap in this thing. Okay. Continue right. Alright, we're okay. I hope. Ah! Okay. Someone shot me. Could take the railroad tracks. Didn't see me. I didn't crash into anything. No, everything's fine. Ow, thanks. Dude, seriously? Don't shoot my tires. Come on. Need to get away. We're gonna go this way. Oh no, come on! Don't you do it. Okay. There's a cop up here, but we're gonna take a left. Good. Should be okay. We should be okay. Hey. Well, hello. Pretty low, as usual. So we put this in here. Top Aru. Look at me in my suit. Expand. Ah. Now we got caught. That's cool.
Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right. I'll see if I can get one.
Let's go. Intercept the BZ's gas at... Dang, here? Okay. Let's grab a car and... Actually, I kind of want the red one.
Keep coolio, baby. It's just a car.
Yep. Whee! Whoa! Sorry. Beep beep. Sorry, not sorry. I think we'll do this heist and call it a night. This is a lot of fun. Goodness for the highway. Shit. What? Is that what I'm looking for? Oh. Crap. Get by the door, you schleb. I shoot again? I don't even remember how to shoot. try to stop the truck. That's a big truck, though. Like this. Did I get it? Did I seriously get it? I got it. Oh, shit, come on. I'm out of ammo. Okay. So we just gotta lose the cops here.
Jesus.
2 stars, not too bad. Stop hitting me. You pleb, get out of here. Did we really do this fast? Like, I'm perfectly good with this. There's a cop right there. There's a cop behind me. We're good! Oh my god! We killed it! Holy cow! That was fantastic. That was the... That could not have gone any better.
Hey, Les. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Let's go! Walking away like a badass.
We all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. Plan, simple, elegant. Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. It's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy now, right? Need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent, depending on the job you do. Now, once
okay.
It's down, he makes the call.
Things look good, we should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Questions? No? Let's go.
Let's go.
Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Norm and Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it.
All right, let's go.
See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. Waiting on you, kid.
Let's go, baby. Good. I'll follow the van.
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck
my neck
out.
I'm going. Forget it.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Look, man, if you're nervous about being back at work, you sure don't show it.
Not so.
I feel a sneeze coming on. Hold on 1 second. Okay.
Much being back at work.
Sneeze fit over, I think. Hold on. Nope, one more second. Hold on. Oh, man, good old allergies. Okay.
This crew, are they?
Yeah, pretty low rent.
Another one, I might do it.
Good hacker, so we should have some time inside the store. But
there we go. Okay.
There with,
see, not kidding.
And the guy in charge of the getaway, he ain't either.
Oh, man. Okay. Let's go. Whew. There's another one coming. Oh, damn it. It's the sneeze stream.
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Sorry. Oh, okay. All right, so we're here.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man.
Oh, shit, I gotta do this. Okay. Cool. All right. Go to the roof.
Hello? Exterminator's here. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Okay. Yeah, my allergies are kicking in. No. Okay.
Get your ass.
Burnt. All right, stick to the right side. This will be the final heist of the night.
Almost there.
Be back tomorrow. At some point tomorrow. Oh, get where I can throw this. So it's going to be... Oh, we got to go to the... I get it. Tomorrow we'll be doing... I want to do Isaac in the afternoon. Maybe a run or two. Right.
Sit tight. I got an angle.
Let's try this out.
Shit, I overcooked.
Damn it. Let's try that.
Man, I overthrew.
What? Come on, dude.
There was too much on that one.
Oh, come on. What?
Shit, too far.
Is that a fail? Yep. Come on. All right. Try this one more time. Ah, damn it, I gotta run all the way up all the way to the top again. Alright, come on.
Excuse me, exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Like, I don't know the angle, so...
I got an angle.
Oh, no! You're kidding me. All right. All right. Let's try that again. It's like running a marathon. The same time, over and over.
Hello?
almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw it.
Hopefully I don't fall off the dang roof again. Take my time. Here we go. Everything is good. Okay, good.
I got an angle.
Now. Like, I'll do like... Yeah, I'm working on it, bro.
Shit, not quite.
Damn it. Got it. That looked good.
Shit, I overcooked.
Are you serious? Oh, come on.
Man, I overthrew.
There we go.
That was it. They're going out.
They're going out.
Well, I love her a lot. I just wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Oh, no.
Let's go.
Go, 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 go! I'm on it, I'm on it.
Oh, my God, look at all that money. God. We're good, baby. We're good.
Keep it up. See how much we can get. Not a lot of time left. Screw these rich pricks.
Half a minute left.
Let's go. Let's go.
We get it all?
We're
nope.
Almost out of here.
We're out. Let's go.
So for the last time, move it. Get the fuck out my face.
Oh. Get 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. See you at the river.
Go. Let's go! Come on!
Let's just this way, boys, alright?
Let's go!
Before we turn. I'm driving blind back here.
Yep.
You crackhead!
Oh, damn, this is 4 stars. Holy cow. Okay, come on.
Shit. It's going out from under me.
Hey, ain't the driver meant to be telling us where to go?
Put your hand on the what?
Damn cheap ass crew crashed itself out.
We just... Okay, so we lost half of our money because someone crashed. All right. That's pretty bogus. Where are we starting off here?
Go, go, go!
Stick to me, people! Here we go!
If there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man! Kareem, you the driver, shit, where we going?
Great, okay.
She crashed this bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
I guess we're all learning on the job. Keep going, okay? Yeah. Shit, man, there's a split. I don't know.
Oh, sorry.
You kidding me? Where'd Michael find you?
Wait, it was, let's try this way.
You better be right.
Okay.
If I'd known about the mod, I might have chosen a different bike.
Hey, Kareem, these the wrong bikes to be using down here. Couldn't you have got us some scramblers?
I picked these for speed. No one told me about the mud.
No! No! Come on!
I hope I'm guessing right!
I hope you are too, man.
Ah!
What is going on here? There we go.
There's a way out. I don't know if it's the right way out.
Bike team, the plan hasn't worked. Cops are waiting for you in the LS River.
Oh my god.
Shit, man, we screwed. I'm here. Keep driving.
Let's go. Excuse me. Bang, bang.
More cops, look out. Another cop car, keep going.
Oh, no. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying.
Get your ass back to the station. Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, don't crash before you got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit. I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
His wings crashed outright.
Shit.
All Yo.
F, let's do this.
Did I kill someone?
Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Oh, don't fall. Okay.
Man, I thought I was going to be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were going to be stuck under a cop car.
There got to be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha-ha!
Woo! Ha-ha! Yeah!
You guys gotta join my herd.
Top a roof.
All right, people. We need to split up. We're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuffs when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Ah, what a perfect way to end the stream. Hell yeah. We're back in action. Get to the save point. Call it a night. Thank you guys so much for checking out the stream. Give me a follow on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. Thumbs up the video. How'd we do? Hey. Alright. Well, Franklin, Michael. Wow, we did okay. We missed one. That's okay. Alright. And we're going to call it good here. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And later.